Yeah, and I'll be grading that in that plus whatever mob can give me. That would help. Trade both of these in. Don't need that because I'll be upgrading that. I don't need. I have little cords for that. I'm keeping my Switch. I'm keeping my GameCube. I'm keeping that. Yeah, that should be fine. Feel you. What? I'll get that prepared after work. Damn, dude, you've really fucked him up. Dude, I remember playing Roblox when I was a kid. Oh my gosh, when I was your age. It's really funny. Not my kind of game, but yeah, whatever, you know, to everyone their own. Play, what games have you played? No! Played Black Ops 3? Yeah. Played Black Ops 3? I think that's crossplay, we can play that together.
Which won't work on this thing.
I've installed. That's cool. I think it's a crossbow though. What do you mean? I don't know. Maybe you should try it. What up to you, dude? Can't grab the knife. Oh, can't grab the knife. That's right, give me a fucking hand. Shit. Give me a hand grenade. Thank you. If I don't have a hand grenade, I am fucking dead. Yet. No, no, not you. Sorry. No. This thing.
Damn. Where is it?
shit, oh shit, oh shit. Roblox really became something else, huh? Thanks, game. Yeah, don't know that already.
Ah!
No, I'm talking to myself. Just let me take my time here. You gotta heal up. I have the strength. That ammo, we still got one, dude. Sorry, yeah, I've been quiet, just been focused. Yeah, I do. Yeah, what you watch? Watch the leader? You ever watch the leader? Soul Eater? Dude, Soul Eater's the shit. You ever watch Fire Force? Yeah. You better finish that quickly. I'm obsessed with Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood and Fullmetal Alchemist in general. There's many movies, there's animes, there's TV shows, there's animes, manga, anime, movie adaptation, that kind of stuff.
Hey, I'm not done talking to you.
Just go on, just like that.
Look at you.
ourselves. What's up, dude?
Hey, I don't believe it. A real human. Hello, human.
You've been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No, no, there's a few of us.
That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
Plus, of course, Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess.
Let's get him out of there. Rip some guy apart. As you can see, ladies and gentlemen, he ripped him apart.
What in the world?
Yeah, he disfigured his face fully. Disfigured. Get ready. Here we go. Well, I guess not yet. Hello. Oh, is it slouching? What's up, sorry, I can't. Whoever you are, how's your night day going? Cat? CST? It's okay, yeah, it's okay. Can you understand me? No offense. Cool, awesome. Well, yeah. How's it going? Oh, good. It's pretty good. It's about 4:45, or like no, 3:57. Almost 4 o'clock in the morning, in Eastern Standard Time. And it's pretty late, but you know, I just couldn't sleep, so I just kind of stayed up, and now I'm just playing video games. I've been staying up late and I've just been playing video games. A couple hours I have to feed my dog and I've just been enjoying my day off from work, actually. Yeah. So you've been in the Discord long? Where do I go from here? You like video games? Yeah, right. Pretty good, that's good. It's probably a good thing. I think I just, you know, see it as a better thing that you can't play video games because, you know, it's more better use of your time to not play video games. Anyway, my opinion. Social anxiety? I just kind of like hanging out here because everybody's really nice. I just talk to people. Talk about my feelings, vent about my problems. I play video games, talk about stuff I like. Very nice people. That's very cool. I'm glad you joined me. Where do I go from here? Yeah, okay. Oh my. So, yeah, I know you don't play many video games, but what video games that you do play, what do you play? Nice, good choice. Person of culture, I like it. Nope, I'm just playing Resident Evil 2. Resident Evil 2 is, it's me. Excuse me. Key to patrol. So you like anime? Sorry, I figured just talk about something. Keep the conversation going, you know? Sorry, I couldn't understand you. Oh, it's just an anime profile. You know what? That reminds me. Thank you for reminding me. I need to change that, actually. My Xbox picture, but what's on it is a bunch of, have you ever heard of Marvel vs. Capcom? Yeah, that's what it is. It's just a bunch of Marvel vs. Capcom characters. I think I'm going to change it, though, and my Xbox profile picture. So, yeah, me and my buddy Zeke here, this is Zeke, he's just doing his own thing. I think we were talking about what our favorite anime was. Let's see. Jeez, I forget how to do this. Yeah, I like to switch between games. I have a PS3, a GameCube. Yeah, just say that again. Yeah, right. I work retail, produce. Not the best job, but it pays the bills, somewhat. Yeah, I work with bananas, strawberries, make sure they're clean, not spoiled, make sure they're produced well. Thank you. How about you? What do you do for work? Well, very fascinating. It was very cool. Yeah, it's always a little nerve-wracking when you have to meet the people. There you go, that's better. Am I getting messages? What is this? Okay, get that fixed. Yeah, yes, ma'am. Dude, your keyboard is so loud. I'm gonna get up and feed my dog in a little bit. So what do you think your favorite anime is? What may I call you? Cass, what do you think your favorite anime is? Cool. Personally, I'd have to say Soul Eater. Yep. Maybe not Soul Eater. Maybe Full Metal Alchemist. Full Metal Alchemist. That's probably my favorite. I think that's personally one of my favorites. I haven't been watching much anime recently, but you know. Cool. I'll probably be on for a while. But good night, man. See ya. See ya. See ya. Yeah, yeah. Me too. See ya. Someone's still here. Still hear a voice. Oh, it's you. Not what I expected, but yeah, sure. Back down that way. There's obviously stuff I can still find, I'm sure. I haven't done this millions of times before. Usually there were dogs here. Pop that chunk up for a reason. What the hell is it? You have that on me, right? Yeah. Even one of the scenarios sets off an alarm. Sorry. Wanna run that by me again? Oops, this one, not this one. So I figured how to get that down. That's why I feel better with the shotgun. I'm infected. That's what they're gonna break out when I come back. Big ass cockroaches. Hello. Oh my, that is a monster. How's it going? Say it again. I didn't hear what you said, man. Not today, Sunny boy. Give me. The entire clip, but whatever. Gotta check them all. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. And shit. They're out and about. I don't have any room for anything right now, so I'm not gonna worry about it. No, I don't want to go this way. Door around here. Thought so. My ticket back home, baby. I'm out of here. I kind of need that. Bada bing, bada boom, baby.